Basically his hat nod to Mavis Staples. I love the fact that he played that homage to one of the under champion soul singers of her day.
Interesting.